Most sports teams don't go out of their way to help their opponents improve their game, but that's just what one local school did when the athletic director found out another school was in need of soccer equipment. New Channel 5's Anya Haneke has the story.
Mine cleats was ripped up right here, like this whole part right here, it was like open.
In his 3 years playing high school soccer in Winooski, Vermont, Wellington Newton has worn through multiple pairs of cleats, and each time he knows there's a price to pay.
It's not cheap, it's very expensive.
Despite the cost, he loves the game. He's been playing soccer since he was a toddler. In his native African country of Liberia, he says that's what kids do.
It's something like where I'm from. That's like the number one sport, like, you know, people know all about it. It's what we do, play soccer.
So when a box full of donated cleats were dropped off at his school 2 weeks ago, he was more than happy to grab a pair and more than grateful for the delivery.
And I was like, okay, this work at least saved me money and all the stuff. And I was very happy and I really appreciate it.
Especially because the cleats came from a rival Division III team, the Hornets from Enosburg Falls High School.
We had played them twice during the regular season. They had beat us once, we had beat them once.
The athletic director at Enosburg Falls had heard some of Winooski's players needed cleats. It's a team with a large refugee population. Of the 37 varsity and junior varsity players, 33 are from other countries. They have brought extra talent and diversity to the high school's soccer team, but some struggle to get equipment. So Enosburg held a shoe drive to help out their opponents.
The result was in like 3 days I had 20 pairs of spikes that fit the sizes they were looking for.
The cleats only helped an already talented and rising team. The Spartans made it to the finals this year for the first time in the program's 13-year history, beating out along the way the very team that helped suit them up.
It really helped the team to go, you know, to the second level.
Talent, of course, took the Spartans to the top, but this gift, some players say, certainly didn't hurt. Winooski Athletic Director Dennis Barkham says the team has always been fortunate. It's been supported by the school district and two local groups that go out of their way to get the athletes what they need. This was the icing on the cake, he says, and a showing of true sportsmanship. In Winooski, Anya Haneke, News Channel 5.